If you drive through the bypass intersection about 300 meters and turn left into British International School, you will see some Gaigong Shrine on the right. The shrine was abandoned for a while due to the inconvenient access. Currently, the road is fixed to be asphalt road and becomes more beautiful. About a century ago, Chinese who lived and worked in Bangkok's tin mine took the god they respected as well as the statue of some Gaigong, which means God, who is in the know of heaven, earth, and ocean, to place at the shrine. Later in 1978, Hun Sen Tin Mine Company built a new shrine to be far from the old one, about 300 meters, and it becomes the current location of the Sam Gaigong Shrine. Architectural design here is the three connected Chinese roofs, which some Gaigong statue was held in the middle of the main hall, and other god statue are also placed besides for devotees to pay respect.